Neat. Alright, so I'm gonna check my stream right fast. Make sure everything is good there. As you can see, I went and downloaded controller support because I'm a pleb. And that's just the way things go. Alright, so I'm able to be heard. It's working. I'm gonna load. Alright, so we'll just start from right here. Neat, so I'm now using a controller. I'm sure I'm gonna have to play with the options a little bit once we get actually into shit. But yeah, I have a controller now. Yay me. Oh shit. Alright. Alright, so I wanna map this there. Oh shit. Okay. Do that. Alright. Oh, yes. Yeah, so much better. Look at me able to aim and shit. Oh, shields are down. That's unfortunate. Oh yes, this works so much better. Yes, this works so much better. Alright. I do not have my chat on, so I can't see what y'all are. If anybody's chatting with me, I guess I could turn that back on. Make sure my cell phone's volume isn't gonna come out at me. Looks like it's not choppy at all. Everything looks to be good. Putting them in the background, hacking up a fucking lung. What if they won't listen? Then make them listen. Now go. That's an order. I don't take orders from you anymore. Remember? Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do. I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can. Good luck. You too. God damn. It's a really good soundtrack. I'm really pleased by that. So basically, Earth is getting butt-fucked by the Reapers right now. And it's not good at all. And a kitty cat's meowing. Somewhere in the distance. Alright, well that only took fucking 2.5 hours to get everything set the way I wanted it to be. Jesus. Putnam's dying again. I can hear her over my headphones, that's how loud she's being. Shit, I forgot about getting Paragon points. So all the advice I've seen for this game is to take it slow, do side missions as they come up, to give yourself the best chance for having like the highest possible rating. And then I've had to go on like either multiplayer, which I'm definitely not going to do that shit, but there's an iOS app that I can go on and give myself the ability to get the highest possible galactic readiness. Because that's how you get the best endings. So. And I'm eating, so. Because everyone's dead. Okay. I have 62 points. That's gotta be from, like, the hacked deal. Not the hacked, but the importing that save. Tail, three shotgun. I've got a pistol. All right. Let me. Up that up a bit. Find out that's too fast here in a moment. I wonder what sprint is. Let me find out what sprint is real quick. God damn it. There's no option to, like, adjust things. I guess not. basic controls. All right. I'm gonna give it a good little search around here. I'm still getting used to controls and whatnot. I'm getting there. It's not a perfect port. Bay's having a bit of problems. Bay is Bay.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
You too,
Leon. I was so worried when the reports came in. I'm sorry about Earth.
Yeah, it was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When I got the data on the Alpha Relay incident, I knew I had to do something. Hackett knew it too. I contacted him as an information broker, and we pooled our resources looking for a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here. Hackett got me access to the archives and kept me updated on their status. I meant to come see you. In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had at any time. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
Why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers?
Just might be something Cerberus would be interested in. So it's a race to the archives. We've got something. Bring it on. Not this time.
What?
Get back to the show. Cerberus beats us to the archives. I need you covering the exits. But... now...
Cats in the windows. Freaking out. Good job.
They're getting closer. We should take cover. Looks like they found us.
All right. So I'm still getting used to playing the infiltrator class. Not infiltrator, but I'm engineering. If this is infiltrator, I'd know what the fuck to do. Oh, it's like you had a bad day. Do I have a crouch? Sort of. That apparently made them do something. Alright. So I don't have a crouch. That's fine. Whatever. Damn. Y'all done got fucked up. Alright, so I need to get to you. Headway. Pete away. Is there anything else I need to grab while I'm in here? Alright, let's go. There's your ladder. Cool. He said, what's your position, dumbass? Good day at all. Can't do it that way. Cam, who the hell is that woman messing with my files? Get her out of here. I won't have my system messed up by some wannabe expert who will be gone next week. Damn strangers who think they know it all but don't care about what they're really trying to achieve here. Dr. Ava, seriously? I don't remember what happened last time. Okay. I would love a snack. Grubs? Is that it? Is that what this is? It's just Grubs Band Grubs. Get all your best snacks from Grubs Brand. Are these drinks? Grubs. Fine, whatever. Fuck it. Fuck it! Neat. I like how her little mask isn't actually like a helmet or anything. So like the depressurization of everything would just like suck her fucking eyes out of her head. Hooray for Bay.
Okay, doors open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move.
All right, give it a little look around real quick. Kind of want one of those shields, to be honest. What the fuck? It's just like a rubbish bin just sitting up here. It literally looks like the trash bag that the trash can that we take down to like the end of the road. Whatever. Give it a good look around. Ow. Fuckers. We haven't been able to decipher much of any of the language yet, but the visual documentation gives us some idea of what we are studying, namely us. They seem particularly interested in early humanity's evolutionary process, blah, 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 blah. I don't care. Just want to do it for the XP. Does this hurt me? No, I just can't get by. Alright. There's something up here. Yep, gonna want that. Okay. Just double check and make sure I got everything I need to get. Don't want to leave anything behind that could be helpful to Earth's survival later on. I really wish I can go ahead and just mod my weapons now, but whatever. Seems good as good. Oh, that's great.
No kidding.
I Last location seems to have run dry, but judging from the communication systems layout and the backup power supplies equipped by the first Perthian research base we discovered, we think a secondary base may be located deeper underground. We're going to need permission to the powers that be to excavate further, but considering the recent renewal... Okay. Okay, so I think when I get back to the ship, I'm going to need to unequip some of these weapons because I don't like that my powers take that long to turn around and actually do stuff. I'm sorry, Bay. I didn't mean that.
Delta team. Anybody there?
Where the hell are you? Never mind, what's your status?
Take a quick look around, make sure we're not leaving anything behind. Action roll. Alright. I don't think we are. Let me run up this side and check real quick. What's up here? Fellers? Nothing? Okay. Really? You're not gonna let me just jump off? Alright, family. We gotta go all the way back around. Got some ammo. That sucked. I accidentally shot that when I didn't mean to. Whatever. Alright, let's get this thing going.
Got it. separates us. When you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate the heart with its power. Imagine how strong if we control them.
Earth is under siege, and your hatchet is in the control of Reavers.
You've always been in short sight, patient. Your destruction of the collective base, too.
I destroyed that base because I didn't trust you with the information.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat me.
Give me control of the resources, and I'll stop it.
You're too better than most, but the odds are too good. More importantly, I don't want the universe destroyed. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence, bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose, and despite your differences, you were definitely successful. But like the rest of the drivers in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. We are.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't want to.
Do we know?
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here. It's being erased.
Goodbye.
Dead. How's he doing?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey! Step away from the console. Now!
Oh, good lord. Fuck. Well. Well then. That seems excessive.
Thank you.
Oh. Well, and I'm starting to remember more of the story. I did indeed beat this game. It just took me a bit to remember that I actually did it.
Get us to the Citadel, Jordan.
Roger that.
Hold on. better. I'm a military reporter with a show called Battle Space. Appeared on just about all kinds of planets. My producers want me embedded on the human ship, and I want that ship to be the Normandy.
Why would I want that?
Wars can be won or lost in the editing room, and this war needs to be won. I've got Orion security clearance and operate without a crew. You get veto power over the segments I file. Can you handle an arrangement like that, or do I keep looking?
Tell your producers yes, for now. We'll see how it works out. Report to the ship as soon as possible. Any questions?
How much gear can I bring?
1 foot long.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Despite all this, it's good seeing you. Get some rest, okay? Come by when you feel good. That's all. You need anything? Let me know. Okay, Hush. You take care. I'll see you soon.
Yep, that's the problem with war right there. Just exploring, making sure I get everything. Don't want to leave anything behind. It would cause me consternation in the future. Guess we can go ahead and get out of here. To the embassies! To the walls! Okay, I don't want to go that way quite yet. Hello. Over here. Can't get in over there. All right, so we're gonna go this way now. I like Bailey.
Well, I'm camping out until I'm granted an audience.
Fine. I'll give her a sleep.
Commander Shepard? Commander Humanity has a question.
Alright, so I guess the only place we got left to go is the Undina's office. Well, this is going to be fucking awful, I can already tell.
Follow me with other plan.
Counselors, we have that plan, but we
need to stand together. Now more than ever. The Reapers won't stop them. They'll destroy every organic being in the galaxy if we don't find a way to stop them.
The Council cannot give Earth the military support it needs. Our own planet must come first.
The Salarian Union is convening a summit amongst our species. If we can secure our own borders, maybe we too.
Our fleets are also engaged. Honesty is only an offer for me. I will not make a promise of rescue that I cannot keep.
Shepard, meet me in my office.
I hope that's an offer of support.
Alright, babe. Whatever makes you happy.
They're a bunch of self-concerned jackasses, Shepard. We may have a spot in the council, but humanity will always be considered second rate.
How could they be so blind?
Commander. I can give you what you're asking, but I can tell you that I'm Wesley. Oh, this blind mark of glory is going to fall for yourself. It is to be an extreme solution. Trouble is, if you get out of balance the system and the Reapers attack, you don't know if it's lying. It's central to the sun. The more you leave this wreck in without being detected.
You want me to rescue this ass in the hopes of considers helping her? While the Reapers ravage Earth.
Your council was right. We need to work together. This is the best way to get there. Our intel says Primarch Fedorian is on Paladin's launch this moon. Get in and out undetected, and we'll take care of the rest. Good luck, Commander. We're gonna need it. There is one other thing. The Council has agreed to reinstate your Spectre status. Resources that will be made available to you. Good luck.
Well. That went well. It's a start. I'll talk to the others in the meantime. See if we can support this summit. Moving along. Thanks.
Alright. Well, that was fun. Alright, so we gotta go do Pavlin. So anything I can rub myself up against. No. Okay. So I guess I'm gonna go back to Normandy. Okay, I think we're done here. Beep boop boop beep boop boop. Oh. Ah, so this means the Spectre building. We can go ahead and get out of here, I think. Go to the Normandy. Chat about a bit. I'm probably going to take a short 30-40 minute break to get something to eat, and then I will resume now I've got all my technical issues out of the way. Is that a woman still up here? A woman. Your son's probably dead. Good lord. I think he is dead. Or is he alive? I probably have the opportunity to save him. What do you want?
Commander Shepard, Khaleesi gets seen in Algemari. Isn't it true that you were on Earth when the Reapers attacked? How do you justify running away while millions of people on Earth die? Is that
Lulz. I like the Renegade options. I only have one dedicated news journalist person, and that's Diane. Because her titties are big. No, that's not the real reason. It kind of is the reason, but it's not the real reason. But it is. Alright. Wow, 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 wow. Okay. Was that the other game where it had, like, this big-ass long area? Let's go on the Normandy. So before I go anywhere, I need to level up, do weapons, talk to Liara, save, and then I'll break for some food. Because I'm very hungry. The fuck is this? Oh, this is a place where nightmares are made. That's fucking fantastic. Hello. I think I'm going to drop the shuriken and the katana. Oh, small child, come here. I'm chasing you. So you also need to be going? Oh, fuck, I lost him. Nope, I found him. Small child, don't run away. You're haunting my dreams. Small child, oh, there you are. You're gonna fucking stab me in the face, aren't you? Oh, he's a husk. Oh god. Why am I so slow? You know, Shepard can never catch anyone. Oh god, so slow. Much slowness. I want to shoot. Let me just shoot the small child. That'd be fine. Hit him with some incinerate. I'm coming! Husk, husk, husk. Nope, he's just on fire. This is completely normal. Absolutely nothing wrong with this at all. Yeah. Interesting nightmare. Apparently we go to sleep in our uniform. But I'm still dying. Hello.
We are. Help you.
I've been forwarding the Turian Council information on the proving device. It can't be built without Council support, but he's not budging until their Primarch is safe.
I know.
Are you all right?
I didn't get what you call a good night's rest.
There's more to it than that, isn't there? What's really bothering you?
When the Reapers came, I could hear people screaming in the streets below. We left a lot of them behind.
There's no way for you to save them all. But I know you're doing everything you can, and you'll be back there in time to help.
I hope you're right.
Don't blame yourself, Commander.
Commander Shepard, I'm Specialist... I beg your pardon. I think you're alone.
I was just leaving.
Commander Shepard, I'm the former Specialist in Active Trainer with Alliance R&D. I was part of the team retrofitting the Normandy after you turned it over to the Alliance. There weren't any of the support from the Reapers hit.
Slow down.
The ship's in line with Alliance Retro, and it has new top-of-the-line quantum control. You can also check your messages at your private terminal. The war room has a strategic command center for mission-specific intel and war analysis. The shuttle bay contains an armory where you can modify your equipment between missions. Finally, Yara's set up a lot of hardware down at the old XO office on Deck 3. I think she's cleaned that way. There you are. Still the suspension is before it just flies Alliance planes there. Speaking of which, I believe that Admiral Hackett would like to speak to you at the VidCon.
Alright, this is the VidCom room, CIC. Alright, let's see. I need to go. Alright, let's go to up here. Let's go have a chocolate talk with Seth Green.
challenge.
She's cute. But gay? I wonder if these names have any significance. Probably Google that. Alright, we are looking for number 10.
Thank you. left to do. I'm working with Eden. Hopefully we can discover what the program's left for us. But I'm looking forward to talking about something other than business. Maybe later.
That drone in your secretary?
Drift is a VI shell that indexes my search functions and the data feeds. I couldn't work without it. Although I'm lucky to be let live on board after trying to rewrite her scheduled tasks.
I was merely attempting to standardize the ship's automated systems to our own, Dr. Tassar.
Yes, that's precisely why you confined to the problem.
How much do you know about this program, huh?
Very little. We're fortunate enough data survived to piece together the blueprints. Decoding them will require as many specialists as we can find.
It's that high tech.
I'd have killed for a glimpse of it during graduate school.
We'll talk later, Carol.
Of course.
Alright, let's look around. Okay, let's go down to the engineering deck and talk to who we need to talk to there. Just getting all this crap out of the way. Engineering, let's go. Jack hang out down here later on. I want to say Jack hangs out down here later on. What's he sleeping at?
Charge of the drive floor. SR2 might be nearly twice the size. New drive core is three times. This ship can fly. That said, Cerberus isn't too high on safety. If pushed past the limits, this core was bent to engineering. Just as my team incentive to keep a well-balanced during a firefight.
Do your job or get vaporized.
Pretty much. I noticed you upgraded the kinetic barriers with psionic technology. Should help reduce the draw from under missile fire.
Hopefully that means fewer vaporized engineers.
The IES stealth system is significantly improved. It can handle a higher blue shift of our emissions.
And that means?
We should be able to drop out of FPL without triggering every sensor in range. Very handy for stealth reconnaissance. All in all, Normandy is marvelous.
Is your family okay?
My parents are serving on Viridian Zenith, an Alliance agricultural vessel. My sister is a navigator on the SSD Benjamin Davis. Happy to report that both vessels are safely under Hackett's command.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, sir.
Shackled AI, Matriarch Venezia's daughter, and the communicator that can reach Earth. The first two, I can deal with. That last one gets my attention.
So what are you after?
Anything from Earth is the lead story right now. That's not opinion, it's fact.
Maybe I can pass on a few non-classified products.
Seriously? You just doubled my ratings. I don't need FaceTime, just the data upload.
Tell people what's really happening. We need long recruiting lines on every planet out there in the school.
I can do this, Commander. Remind me to tell you about the time I made a Hellcore crack. Commander.
Lieutenant Steve Cortez, shuttle pilot. Got news about a supply chain for you.
Nice to meet you, Commander. What's going on?
I'm sorry to just jump in, Commander. There's so much to be done, I get caught up in the tasks at hand.
He's always like that. You need to chill out, that's fine.
So you do care, Mr. Baker. Or is that Mr. Baser talking to me?
So what's happening with our supply chain?
Alliance procurement chains are in chaos. Citadel's economy is still running. I can network to Citadel retailers. Review inventory and make purchases right from this console.
When I network to a new store, I'll let you know.
It does cost more to coordinate delivery to the normal, so it's cheaper to buy supplies than you need.
So you're my shuttle pilot, but you're setting up for procurement chains?
I wasn't assigned as Normandy's pilot. Not much need for one on a dry dock ship. I was overseeing a retrofit of the cargo. Quite familiar with the operation and maintenance of the UT-47 Kodiak and the M-44 Hammerhead. From my experience, it made sense for me to take over as shuttle pilot when you left Earth. Especially given Mr. Vega was involved with mid-air collisions.
To save the day, Mateo.
I'm also responsible for logistics. Making sure the armory and shuttle are properly stocked.
How long have you been with the Alliance?
About 10 years. I enlisted in the first fleet serving on the SSD Holland, flying F-61 Tritons. I love the Triton. In fact, it dances in low admiral. I spent as much time tinkering on my bird as flying. A bit of reputation.
So, you can fly fighters and fish?
Yeah, and I got a knack for procurement too. They were grooming me for CAD, but my skill set made me more valuable for manning the flight team. They assigned me to the Normandy retrofit team about 5 months ago to oversee all cargo bay modifications.
What happened to the M-44 Hammerhead?
I was sent to the tech labs for a retrofit. To afford mobility in such a small ESO core, it's designed to sacrifice armor for the lab engineers are trying to improve. After the Reaper invasion, this lab is probably just a pile of rubble.
Kodiak seems a bit different.
Good eyes, Commander. This is the UT-47A Kodiak.
First retrofit we did was to move the armory down from deck 2. Not sure what service engineers were thinking. Now you get off the elevator, pick the gear, and head right into the shuttle.
Just like the original armory.
Welcome back to the Alliance.
The stage's not there. You have that today?
I'm an only child. Lost my parents years ago. I had a husband back on my station at Ferris Fields. The collectors took out the whole colony. I'd rather not talk about it.
Keep up the hard work. Don't kill yourself.
Yes, Commander.
Same as usual. Non-committal. Unhelpful.
But they still wanted you to help them out, no?
Yeah. We're gonna rescue a Turian primal, Alan.
Sounds like fun. I've been to the Turian homeworld. You down here for a reason?
Just came down to talk.
Great. Not sure what there is to talk about. You already know my story, sir.
I don't, actually. I didn't have access to personnel members from here.
Right. Forgot about that. Well, think you can dance and talk at the same time?
I think I can handle it.
age comes wisdom and brain.
You sound like my old CEO.
Oh, yeah? And who was that?
Captain Tony. He was a hard-ass son of a bitch. A good leader.
Nice. What do you mean, it was?
Died. With most of my squad. Protecting the civilian colony from a director attack.
And the colony?
It was either them, or the intel we had on the collectors. Intel we could use to destroy them. I chose the intel.
Sorry. That's a tough call.
The best part was, we didn't really need the intel in the end. Because you were out saving the galaxy by taking down the entire collector home.
You didn't know. You can't blame yourself, baby.
Who says I'm blaming myself?
I am. You drink too?
Nope.
But that stunt back on Mars was reckless. You're lucky to be alive.
So?
So? Maybe you don't care if you live or die. Or maybe.
I'm just willing to do whatever the fuck it takes to end this goddamn war.
Maybe you are. But if you're half as good as I think you are, we need you alive.
Thanks for the prep talk.
Anytime.
Hey, thanks for the dance, Loco.
Loco.
I can think of worse things to call you.
As long as you remember who's in charge, you can call me whatever you want.
Oh, I won't forget.
Alright, we're going to go ahead and save right here. And I'll cut the stream back on once I get through eating a little bit. Alright, see you guys next time.